Yes, they are both bioidentical. I prefer the compounded hormones over patches because you can get the protection of E3, the third estrogen, which is not found in commercial preparations. And also I can customize the dose more specifically to meet her needs, rather than having to use pre-scripted dosing intervals, which I found to be problematic in some women because their true dose that they may need may be in between.